Why are you
not dressed? Oh, dancing hobos. I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Yeah,
there are. Can't live here. There's too many people here.
It's okay. It's okay. It's a big party. They're all nice. I'll explain to you what happens at these elegant parties. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. See how I say it. When you're out in smart society, and you suddenly get bad news, you mustn't show anxiety and proceed to sing the blues. For example, tell me something sad, something awful, something grave, and I'll show you how a racket club lad would behave.
Hurricane.
Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is.
Have you heard that people buy Bitcoin online? Dear God, why?
Well, did you ever? What a swell party this is. It's great.
It's grand.
It's wonderland. It's tops.
It's first.
It's DuPont.
It's first. What soup? What fish? That meat, what a dish! What salad, what cheese!
Pardon me one moment, please. Have you heard Typhoon Harvey met Lorena Bobbitt in a dark alley?
Well, did you ever? What a swell party is. Kobe got an Oscar between you and me. Do you really think we should let that be?
Well, would you ever? What a swell party this is. It's fun.
It's fine.
It's too divine. It's smooth.
It's smart.
It's Rogers.
It's heart.
What depths?
What steps?
What gossip?
What gags?
What feathers?
What fuss?
Just between the two of us, the Guggenheim gave Donald Trump a golden throne on which to dump.